That has got to be the most weirdest thing I've ever seen. Thank you.